I know it's been a little while, but after hearing this, I believe that you will agree with me that the wait was well worth it. Yeah, Zion 2010, baby. The long overdue Bury Me album. Gird up your loins. Are you ready? I'm ready. Let's go. Cock your weapons, blast on me. You can't murder my legacy. Similar to a Martin Luther, militant minded on the move. Even when they bury me, hear my voice from the grave. Heaven ain't no fantasy. Hell is ablaze. Jesus saves. Socially martyr me. Persecute me, baby, till I'm gone. This is my vow. Soaked in blood. This ain't just a song. They hate truth. This be the reason they murder me. Advancing this kingdom, even in my death. This be my legacy. Bury me, bury me. I ain't worried about your Pharisee, Pharisee. I'm here to offer spiritual therapy, therapy. But the dirt is part of my destiny, destiny. But you won't get the best of me. Bury me, bury me. But you'll never bear my legacy, legacy. I'm standing firm against the heresy, heresy. But in the fire, Christ is slamming me, slamming me. It's all a part of my legacy.
It's finally done. When I see the face of the sun, smiling at me, screaming, well done. My son, I'm playing running for the kingdom, cause they fiending. Cause this one hit of Jesus is the meaning of eternally fixed. I'm seeing preachers and politicians, they're pimping the people. That's just the fruit, the filthy lucre be the root to this evil. But it ain't over, it's the sequel. God reserved the remnant. And you're right, cause it's me, he said. So now I'm coming, fire, fire.